Hi guys, my name is Mellett Hendrikse. I'm the director of golf here at Randpark. The reason why we're here today is to tell you about our excitement of hosting the Joburg Open coming up the 7th to the 10th of December. As you know, it is a tri-sanctioned event with the Asian Tour now on board. From Randpark point of view, we're very excited in hosting this event. We offer two championship courses here at Randpark: the Firethorn course, which you should be familiar with, and the Bushwillow course. The players on Bushwillow, if they do not score, they might find it tough to get their way back on Firethorn, and they might feel pressurized to want to score on Firethorn because they did not on Bushwillow on day one or day two. So interesting what lies ahead. So what goes into hosting events such as the Joburg Open? You get from the players' caddies, the international caddies coming through, the players' lounge, the VIP lounge. And that's all in clubhouse stuff. That does not include the public facility, which is also something that needs to get done. Erected logistics behind it, marshals, scorers, so screens, closing the week before, having the camera crew come with the scaffolding, a lot of planning, and a lot of meetings and getting the right people around the table and making sure every box is ticked. So why come down and watch the Joburg Open? We've got great golfers from around the world coming to play, and you have a chance to watch them. How many times do you get a chance to watch them? So come on down and watch them. We've got some fantastic hospitality stations for you. Quite a big one we'll have, centralized very close to the clubhouse. And the good thing about the Firethorn course over the Saturday and Sunday is that we have a lot of viewing points where you can watch multiple holes without you having to walk much. And you come to Randpark, very centralized. We've got a beautiful, large hospitality venue that's going to go up for you as a spectator. So come on down, join us from the 7th to the 10th of December. Don't miss out.